Okay, so in order to run our X input calibrator, we just have to really touch each of these corners. When it turns red, well, if it fails, it'll make you start over. The end of it. Here's your configuration. It's 39368138851 34. So that's our new calibration for our Xorg, and that goes into /usr/share/x11/xorg.conf.d.